Well, the big blue bug may soon become an historic landmark. Here's a live look at Nibbles Woodaway. The Providence Journal reports that the icon is on a list of Providence properties identified by a preservation advisory group for inclusion in a new historic district. Officials are currently considering changing the city's zoning ordinance to include structures outside of its 8 designated historic districts.